If you're looking at this video, you're probably thinking about an epidural steroid injection, an interventional spine procedure, and it's very common to have apprehension and anxiety when thinking about this procedure, but I'm here to show you what's involved and to allay any concerns or anxieties that you might have.
You know, I didn't know really what to expect. I knew that my spine and needles wasn't a great subject, but really, it really wasn't that big a deal, actually.
The first thing that happens is that the patient will check into the medical center. That will involve filling out of registration forms, insurance forms, and then they'll be escorted to a pre-procedure waiting area. A nurse will come and take your vital signs and review your medications and may or may not ask you to dress into a gown. You'll sit there for a few minutes and one of the staff will come out and go over the procedure with you, explain the procedure in detail, and answer any questions or address any concerns that you might have. Most people ask how painful the procedure might be. We all recognize that you're here for pain management and pain control. That's the goal. The procedure itself is surprisingly well tolerated, about equivalent to a blood draw. When it is time for your procedure to occur, you'll be escorted into the procedure area. You'll be asked to lay down on your belly on a table, and the correct injection site will be identified by the staff. The area will be exposed, and there'll be a few minutes taken to adjust the X-ray machine over the body. At one point, there'll be a brief timeout where everyone in the room discusses the patient, the procedure, what's going on. You, the patient, would be actively involved in that process to verify that we're doing the correct procedure on the correct person. After a few minutes, the medications are drawn, disinfecting the area with some surgical soap. The procedure itself involves using the X-ray to guide us exactly to where we need to be, and then putting in some cortisone and some numbing medicine in the area. And then performing the procedure with a very, very thin spinal needle.
We're just finishing up. The needle's out. We're done with the procedure.
So after the procedure, patients are escorted to the recovery area where they're met by another nurse, and the vital signs are taken, and the nurse just observes for any issues that may come up. There's a simple list of common sense things to think about after the procedure, but for the most part, patients don't have too much to worry about, and in about 5 or 10 minutes, they're free to go on with their day. A cortisone shot usually takes about 5 days before it kicks in, so don't make any changes in your pain medications until you start feeling the benefits.
It was very relatively painless is what I want to say, and I felt no pain, and I'm looking forward to the results.
I hope this instructional video helped demystify the steps involved in a spinal procedure, and I hope that it lessens any anxiety that you might have if you're thinking about this procedure.